वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 5 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर ऑब्जर्विंग द स्काई। थ्रू दिस वीडियो वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज गिवन एट द एंड ऑफ द चैप्टर। ए फिल इन द ब्लैंक। अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टार दैट अपीयर टू फॉर्म अ पैटर्न इन द स्काई इज known as, the correct answer is constellation. A group of stars that appear to form a pattern in the sky is known as a constellation. Second, a planet is dashed to us then the stars. The correct answer is closer. A planet is closer to us than the stars. Third, the planets are also known as dash. The correct answer is wandering stars. The planets are also known as wandering stars. Fourth, the pole star defines the dash direction. The correct answer is north. Pole star defines the north direction. Fifth, stars dash but planets do not dash. Answer is twinkle. The star twinkle but planets do not twinkle. B, match the following. First, a constellation visible in winter. Correct pair is Orion. Orion is a constellation which is visible in winter. Second, morning stars. Morning star are Mercury and Venus. Third, a constellation visible in spring. Constellation which is visible in spring is D, Usha Minor. Usha Minor. Fourth, the biggest object in the night sky. Answer is B, Moon. Fifth, a star of average brightness. That is Sun. Question C. Take the correct option. First, the planet that can be sometimes seen in the evening sky even with unaided eye is. Option are Neptune, Saturn, Mercury, Uranus. The correct answer is Saturn. Second, the two stars at the top of Ursa Major are called. Options are Pole Star, Big Dipper, Small Dipper, Pointer. Answer is D, Pointer. Third, Cassiopeia is. Options are a bright group of stars in the sky, an artificial satellite, the name given to a spacecraft, a constellation visible in autumn. The answer is D, a constellation visible in autumn. Fourth, from the following, the object in the sky that apparently move least in a given time is. Options are North Star, Venus, Sun, Moon. Correct option is North Star. Fifth, the brightest planet in the night sky is. A, Jupiter, B, Venus, C, Mars, D, Neptune. The correct option is B, Venus. Sixth, on closely observing some bright star for some hours, one find that stars appear to move from A, east to west, B, west to east, C, north to south, D, south to north. The correct option is east to west. Thank you.